So I have got the exported file ready, and now we come to the cloud version. And we log into the software. Then we proceed to the dashboard, to the utilities, and select the import-export record. So this time we select import data. So I'm going to first import the single record. So I press next. So once this is shown, means to say the import is completed. So now I proceed to check on the file and the single record where I just imported is already completed.